the streets around the command post. Looks like the Ceph have got him spooked. Keep heading for the church. I'll see if I can help you bypass security.
Infiltrate the cell now to the facility.
Approaching checkpoint Delta, requesting backup. Copy that. Hold firm. Emerald 3 is inbound.
Tight. See if you can get through one of the buildings. all changed. The place is crawling with cell uniforms. They've got some kind of executive lockdown going on. Look, I'll need some help getting past security. I need you to create a diversion for the church. Draw troops away from Wall Street. Then you can slip through the emergency access tunnel. Meet me at the other end.
Squad, ready. Targets identified. Create a diversion for the wood. Engaged.
Emerald 3. Copy.
Tactical options.
Copy.
Roger that. Be ready for it. No way he's getting through us. Deploying reinforcements.
Recognize.
Hold tight.
All right. It's working, but they're gonna be heading your way.
Nanosuit 2 had a whole suite of evolving biofeedback functions. It's the most sophisticated combat hardware around. Anyone going into the battlefield with that needs real-time logistical support, and that was my job. Set up like that, I got real close to Prophet. So I know that if he put you in that suit, he had a purpose for you. We've got to get you into that cradle, scan the suit's deep layers, and find out just what that purpose was.